making his way to the ring, representing the Brotherhood from Marion, Georgia, weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one.
Of coal miners that are tuning in right now, I'll do my best to keep the King's commentary unbiased, but I can't make any promises.
Yeah, and I'll do my best to try to... Oh, man!
And he collapses down to the canvas. King, what must Cody be thinking as we get started?
I'll tell you this much, Michael. He can't wait to put a hurting on his opponent here. He's as cultured and polite as they come. And if you tell him otherwise...
And he's in a world of trouble here. Remorseless. That's what that is. Drop kick. Right on target. Oh my, what thunderous impact. Cody.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. He was one step ahead on that one.
He does it again. And a quick penitent, and Sandow kicks out. It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling.
This young man can be relentless at times. Oh, Rhodes is in a foul mood tonight. We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
There's the Bulldog. Woo, a little showboating going on here. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
There's the cover!
And Sandow kicks out. The tension, the drama. This is electric.
He's got him up!
Damien Sandow needs to turn things.
Look out! Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Hey now!
He drops the elbow. What great action we've had in this match.
Oh,
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
A big victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.